y'all call it coupon or coupon? I say coupon. What you say?
Coupon.
You don't say no coupon. Hey y'all, welcome back to the vlog. It's been a nice little minute. I'm about to cook. It's Labor Day. Labor Day. I was about to say Labor Day weekend. It's not Labor Day weekend. It's Labor Day. About 8 o'clock at night. Putting on some lip gloss. This is the Laneige in peach. Gummy bear is giving my favorite. I like the pink one too, but the purple gummy bear one to me is best. This one, the scent is so faint. I like a little scent, you know. So yeah, about to cook. I'll get every corner now. Just shower, smelling real nice, real clean. About to cook. I'm gonna make some steak, mashed potatoes, and asparagus. Let me show y'all. So I kind of just got out all of the ingredients to go to steak. Girl, because they was on sale, okay? Ooh, she looking a little. She ain't been but in the refrigerator for 3 days, maybe two. It was 2 days. Yeah, it was 2 days. Today's the third day though. So yeah, I got some steak. We went to Aldi earlier to pick up some stuff because I was gonna go back and get some curry goat butter, but I found this butter at Aldi. So if y'all use this, let me know. Is it giving dupe for half the price? Okay, regular butter, just because I don't know. I mean, I'm gonna use it, and I'm probably not even gonna use this, but for the asparagus and stuff anyways. Okay, got some garlic out, some lemon, peppers, and onion. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this yet. Obviously put a little of the onion with the steak, but with our asparagus, we just like them a little roasted, toasted, you know what I mean, with a little lemon juice, pop, 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 pop. No seasoning, and they be fire. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Let me go ahead and get our potatoes, because of course those need to go first. Okay, let me get those, wash them, and then I'll be back. The sour cream in my potatoes. I meant to get some milk from Aldi. Definitely just forgot about it. It wasn't even on my list, and I grabbed everything on my list. So yeah, let me get this out too. What I was saying was, I think I'm gonna do it this way. Put the asparagus in the little conventional oven, bake that, you know, season it up, do all the things, do all that while the meat's cooking. And then at the very last minute of the asparagus, I'm gonna take it out, put it in the pan with the meat, just let it get up some of them juices, maybe, because I do season everything individually, and I know once that stuff married together, regardless, it's gonna be fire. But I'm thinking about that. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Okay, so yeah, pretty much I'm gonna wait like 10 more minutes and then start everything else. I'm gonna let these potatoes kind of go for a minute because they ain't came to a boil yet. Meantime, what I picked up today at Aldi, I ain't picked these up, but these hurt, sis. We got these. It is a caramel apple hard cider, wicked grove hard cider, wicked good. Yeah, let me check that date. Okay, all right, I'm probably just gonna wait like 5 minutes on these potatoes. So we opening this. One thing about me, I'm gonna get me a straw. I usually don't even drink the ciders, or
Hold on. We're gonna make this cute. I'm feeling real cute.
So let me sit y'all here. The background gonna be ugly, but the drink gonna be cute. Boom, let's sit that. Okay, we ain't gonna leave that. Yup. Here's what it looked like.
Put y'all on from Dairy Queen. I know y'all be talking about Dairy Queen and real ice cream, but it's good. So get you some vanilla ice cream. Ask for a graham cracker base. Then get cheesecake pieces. Graham cracker base and cheesecake pieces. All right, now you can add some strawberry in there if you want strawberry cheesecake, but no. Mm-mm. This right here. It's real good. Child, let me taste this. The potatoes are boiling. I'm gonna get a seed right next. It's not bad, but y'all about to get high, so I'll record when I'm doing something else. Just got off work and I'm about to eat this snack that I just showed you. And chill for a minute because I have to leave in a little bit. I clean it out with my husband, so that's what we're gonna do here soon. It's like 6:03. He went to hoop. So he's gonna probably be back in like an hour, and then we're gonna go clean, come back, cook dinner, do all the things. So I didn't vlog too much today because I didn't do anything today but work and eat. Could have showed y'all my lunch. I had some leftover tacos. They was fire. Thank you. Better get my dog a Halloween costume. Prince said he won't be a taco.
Affirmative. So how good?
That's it, like
locks it in or something.
You can
for $10.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, how might does as well, work?
Because huh? It goes through and then it's like magnifies, I think. Like,
just oh, like, that's what, like the comb like, through.
Helps you see it. There mm-hmm. is a comb.
Mm. Get your hand out now. They could use some more of this, but Amazon got the big bottles for $40. So. Target about to pick up some food and then I'm gonna peek back at the camera. Pretty sure I showed y'all everything we pretty much got out of Target. We just had to pick up a few things. It's time to give the dogs their flea medicine, or what is it, flea ointment, whatever it's called. We don't do this all the time, but as it's getting hotter, not really hotter, but the season weather is changing and they've been scratching a little more than normal, in my opinion, and it's a no. Okay, we have carpet everywhere. We have carpet everywhere, and so we're just not going to let that happen. We're going to prevent, okay? An apple a day keeps the doctor away. We get the kind that's like a gel, and it go on their back, and then it just would, like, it go in between their shoulder blades, and then it just dissipates or something like that. But anywho, them things is like $40-some. We got one that picked up one that had a $10 off coupon. So yay, we love coupons. Y'all call it coupon or coupon? I say coupon. What you say?
Coupon.
You don't say no coupon. You say coupon. Let's go pick up some food. It's a little dark. Oh, there's the light. He don't want to be in it though. He said I'm gonna have to charge him a fee for every video he in, a modeling fee. But yeah, we about to go get some food now. He said he wants some Panda Express. No, I'm cool with Panda Express. I just wasn't expecting that. He kind of led up to Panda Express, which it wasn't giving. He's like, you know what I got a taste for? I said, what? He said, Panda Express. I said, oh, okay. I thought it was going to be something a little bit more exciting. But I guess we can't have nothing too exciting after we just spent $150 in Target for 5 things, okay? That's why you got to get your Starbucks before you shop and not after, because afterwards you're not going to want to spend that $10 on that drink. No, I'm playing. Okay, I'm going to pick this up when we get our food or when we get home. Probably when we get home. Here's everything we got from Target. The Native Body Wash, this is the coconut and vanilla. I first tried this in the mini size and really liked it, so decided to get a big bottle. Vaseline Coco Radiant Body Lotion, the almond one, which you can never find in store, but they got a big pack on Amazon for like $30 for like 4, I think. Yeah, that's her. He got some soap. Oop. And the deodorant, I think it was like buy one, get one, right? Buy one, get one 25% off or something.
Deodorant, get
Got some toner. These wax strips. I usually use the Glee Joyful. I think it'd be saying Glee. It's like a pink box. I usually use those. They didn't have them at Target. I think they're only at Walmart, and I usually get them from Amazon as well, but I ain't got time. I need to wax today. Today, okay? So, yeah, the NADS facial wax strips. 6 weeks of, 6 weeks of hair-free skin. So yeah, the NADS facial wax strips, 6 weeks of hair-free skin. Just rub, peel, and go. And it come with 24 strips. And 4 calming oil wipes. It's not giving enough. I don't know. And then this is the flea stuff that we got for the dogs. The Next Star Flea and Tick Topical for dogs. It was $10 off. We usually use the Frontline Plus or something. They also had 10% off of all flea and tick stuff right now as well. And then we got this Furminator Flea and Tick Finder. Oh, that's what this is. I thought this was just like a different brush. This is a flea and tick finder.
Yeah.
Oh. You guess we want to find them if there's any. But yeah, so we got this flea and tick finder brush for $10 on clearance. $10.49, $10.50. I definitely thought it was a regular brush, but it's a flea and tick finder. It like brushes and then magnifies. When you said something about that magnification, I was like, why would it? Yeah, but I just seen that it was a good price, and it's hollering Furminator, which is usually expensive. So I was like, yeah, might as well.
It's like 40 bucks.
You said 40? Oh yeah, it was $35. We got it for 11 something. And that's all we got. We also picked up some Qdoba. It was between Qdoba, Chipotle, and Panda. Are y'all crooked? And we went with Qdoba. Y'all gonna see that. He let me try the, I was getting regular chicken, but he let me try the, what, hot honey chicken spicy? He said sweet and sour, something like that. Fire, okay, fire. So that's what I got. He was like, yeah, I usually convert. Isn't that the word, convert? Yeah, I usually convert everybody who tries it. All right, can I do a bowl with white rice and chicken? No beans.
Regular.
You
tried it?
I haven't. Is it good? Thank you.
No, it's loose. It's everywhere.
It's... I'll do that. I'll do that. Mm-hmm.
I need to combine
it. It's real good.
You can't support
it? Yes. Regular. The corn salsa and the corn salsa and cheese. No, thank you. So I got that chicken rice, queso, regular queso, corn salsa. Oh, I didn't get none of the, I guess we got salsa, like actual salsa. Because when I said corn salsa, I was like, make sure you heard. Like, he wasn't saying nothing at that point. But yeah. Salsa and cheese and a lime jarrito. He got a mandarin jarrito that is almost gone. So yeah, that's just about it. About to eat. I need to call the dentist. I just got back from cleaning out to cook dinner. We still got some mashed potatoes left from that steak I cooked the other day. Was that Monday? Yeah, from the steak I cooked Monday. I just gave him the option between baked potatoes, the leftover mashed potatoes, or some rice, because we're going to have some chicken and asparagus. He said the mashed potatoes, so score. No, I'm playing. But that's cool. We're going to do that. I'm about to cut up the chicken and start cooking that. And I'm going to do the asparagus again in the air fryer because it's so small. I could put it in with the chicken again. Or not again, but I did that yesterday with the green beans. The green beans was fresh green beans, but I put them in the pan with the chicken after cooking that for a little bit, you know what I mean? Making sure and get a little color on it. I put that in there with some chicken broth and let them, like, boil, do their thing. And then, you know, once that cook away or simmer away, all the juice was gone, all the water was gone. A little more butter and then just like kind of sauteed it, and they was really good. Like, I didn't season the green beans at all. Usually I season in steps, but I didn't season the green beans at all, and they were chef's kiss. Okay, so yeah. Showered like a few hours ago, but I'm about to shower because I think I'm about to go ahead and use these tonight. That way I wake up in the morning and we ain't gotta worry about nothing like that, because it's either I do it tonight or I do it super early in the morning. Yeah, because I want to put on makeup in the morning, so I'm kind of like, let me do it now. But yeah, so I'm just about to go in. This is water plus this. I was running low, so I just mixed it with some water. Figured that'll do it, you know what I mean? I don't need it all to be the straight conditioner. So just spraying that down, spraying my hair down. With this, I do get my scalp. I'ma wash my hair in a minute. Maybe this weekend. I have an event to go to on Friday. And I should wash it before then, but at the same time, I don't want to, because if my hair don't turn out right, because my hair is really out of these braids, like, it's a mess. And I've seen the videos. I know it can be done. But, I don't know. So, I'm just going to spray that in here. That makes it look so, so good already. So, it's like, I can probably get away, but it's like these back here. Whew, the ones on top. Mm. Anyways, we're just going to break this up, put our bonnet on, shower. Also, didn't tell y'all, but y'all going to see a TikTok of me soon. We just went to Kings Island over Labor Day weekend. This video should be up before then. Erica, get it together. Okay. So, yeah, y'all going to see that a little bit later. But, like, look at this. Can you even see this? Like, obviously some gel will fix that. But, you know the rides that have, like, the little, they come down and they be having, like, the little rubber bumpers right here. Why do I have, like, a rash? Oh, my gosh. You can even feel it. Like, a rash right here and a rash right here. Like, it's got to be from the bumper because there's nothing else that I've done differently in the few days that this has popped up. Like, literally nothing else. I don't even know if you can see it. But I first noticed it on, like, we went Saturday. I probably noticed it Monday, washing my face in the shower. And I was like, God, washing it. And I'm like, dang, am I real hairy over here or what? Girl got out and it was like a dry patch on both sides of my cheeks. And I know it has to be from them little buckles, because just think about it, people be sweaty. I had on a little dress thing, and girl, I ain't been to an amusement park in so long. I was like, ew, I don't want to sit in this seat. Where's the Lysol wipe? Like, should y'all not be washing these down? No, they don't, not in between rides. But it was kind of nasty just seeing the sweat people leave when they get up. And then you want this thing to be all on my face? Like, ew, no. So, I'm pretty convinced that's what it's from. Luckily, though, we got some creams here that I think could help it. We got some triamcinolone that's not supposed to go on the face. We got some ketoconazole that can go on the face. This is from other stuff that we've been prescribed. And I used to work in a dermatology clinic, so I kind of know a little something. And we got some betamethasone. I think I'm going to try the ketoconazole. Like, I know it ain't fungal. Is ketoconazole fungal? Girl, I don't know, but I know it's safe for the face. I end up using that betamethasone though. I'm gonna give it like one more day, but I don't want to do anything too drastic just in case I get another reaction or it gets worse, you know what I mean? Because it's not bad, it's more so I can feel it versus you can see it type thing. And this clip is now 10 minutes long. Let's put on my bonnet and hop in the shower so I can shit. Okay, now we got to shower. And if I end up waxing, I'm gonna pick y'all back up. My goal is to wax tonight, but it's already like 10:30, which is still not super bad. But yeah. Also, I just went from using this as my daily shower lotion to this. Body butter me, please. About to watch Strays. And look what he about to bring me. Dr. Pepper before bed, I don't recommend it, but we gonna brush our teeth because it's about to be fire. What a king.
Doug laid eyes on me. We knew we were meant to be together.
me this early. Picked up the camera at all today. It's Thursday. It's much, much later in the day. It's giving 8:40. And we just got home from cleaning. We got a Subway. I'm trying not to show y'all my shirt, but we got a Subway sandwich. I got the Italian BMT. And I'm sipping on this little Cidre. I meant to pick up the camera before we went to go clean because I cleaned up in the house and mopped and stuff. I didn't finish everything, but my main priority was the floors and the kitchen and the family room. So we got that done and all is well. Here's a close up of my face after waxing this morning. So yeah, that's that. After I eat, I'm probably going to go down there and do the last little section I have, like sweep, vacuum, and then mop it real quick. Just because the mopping stuff is already out, we ain't had no bucket or nothing, so I had to make some water in the sink. I used the bathroom sink at first. I'm gonna use the kitchen sink now. Nope, I can't even use the kitchen sink because we ain't got no stopper. It wasn't working. That's why I went to the bathroom. So I think after 8, I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna do that. Hopefully be done by like 9:30, and then get my stuff ready for tomorrow, which is the event that I'm going to. It's called Dinner in Blanc here in Indy. It's like an all-white dinner thing. This is my first time going. I'm going with my cousin. She's been like the past 4 years, I want to say, she said. I think I know what I'm wearing. I got married now 2 years ago, I think. And girl, the dress that I'm wearing is one of the dresses I was supposed to change into. That didn't happen. So I can still fit it. She's tight though. This week I've kind of been taking it easy with eating. I'm just gonna hope on a wing and a prayer everything goes cool. I kind of have a backup outfit, but she's giving tight too. And it was another wedding thing. I don't have too much white. I got some nudes and some creams, but not white. Also, because like I was trying not to order anything. I didn't want to order anything new or whatever, but I did. I had ordered these pants. It's like white jeans from Zara because they was on sale. And when I ordered, it said estimated time of arrival, it should be Friday. But the last update I got is that they have been shipped from the warehouse on Wednesday. And that don't say nothing else. It still got two more little things before it's like out for delivery, like two more little notches. So hopefully it come. I don't know. I feel like if I pay for shipping, it needs to be here by the time it says it's going to be here. And I did pay for shipping. I paid $5.95 because I didn't spend whatever it was. Or I forget if they have free shipping anyway. But yeah, I got that in the Red Temptation perfume. And at the same time, it's like I don't even know if the jeans would fit. But I just like to have an option. Like the dress I think is going to be cool. That's probably what I'm going to end up wearing. But it's giving, baby. Me and my cousin was just talking about food. You bring your own food. I think you can order there, but we bring in our own food. Like I think they have some catered type food that you would have had to order, but we're not doing that. And this is all from her because she's been. So I'm doing what you say, okay? And we sitting here talking about food, and I'm just like, I don't have much room to grow in my dress already. I need to do my nails as well. I'm gonna include that in the vlog. And Lord willing, I'm gonna make me a whole another video for it. But yeah. I kinda wanted to do it tonight. But I really wanna mop. And we got two baskets that need to be folded. I want to get all that done today because tomorrow's going to be like a, you know, I don't want to come back home to no mess. Good thing is my toes are done. It's just my nails. And I'm planning to do something real simple, just like probably a short French tip to go with the all white theme. Now that this is becoming 8 minutes long, we're going to end this right here, right now, all right? Hope y'all have had a great day, a great Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. So excited for thee, okay? I really hope these jeans get here. And the thing is, I don't even have a top to go with these jeans. But I was really thinking they was going to be on time to the point where if they came, I could have ran and got me a top real quick. I'm also thinking I can find a little something here. Like the jeans, they're loose, so I would want a fitted type top. And I got plenty of those. morning. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I'm almost done with my nails. I haven't shown y'all. I'm gonna do a separate YouTube video, so go check it out. Okay. This video is gonna be up before that. Otherwise, I could link it here, but it's not gonna happen. After it gets posted, I will link it in here. Remember to do so, Erica. So yeah, nails is almost done. That's cool. That's good. Whoopty whoop de woo. I still need to figure out what I'm gonna wear to this thing tonight. This evening. Still don't know. And I got up and mopped the floors. I didn't show y'all that because I was trying to hurry up. I was trying to expedite the process. I had things to do. Ooh, and you can see me here. Ooh, y'all see that mess back there? So yeah, that's where we are with it. I'm gonna pick y'all back up, but I'm doing something else. Probably after I'm done with my nails, I'm gonna show y'all my nails, and then yeah, we gonna go from there. Okay, bye. Also, let me tell y'all about my Starbucks order, because my drink is called Grande. It's called a vanilla sweet cream cold brew. Faye is off and did the nicest thing ever. Just went to go get me some coffee, and how they forget the cold foam. Vanilla sweet cream cold brew. And I got extra cold foam. They ain't put a lick on here. And you can tell I've drunk it a little bit now, but you could tell because there was plenty of room left at the top for the foam. So, I'm gonna drink it. But it's in the name of the drink and y'all forgot it. Come on now, it's too early in the morning to be messing up drinks. I haven't had this in so long. This specific drink, I was waiting. I just happened to get it this morning. But yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Y'all messed up my drink when it's in the title. Guess what just came in? My Zara package, yeah. Why would they put the tag right here? Now I can't even get a thumbnail. Or I mean a picture for the thumbnail. That's a little annoying. But package from Zara. So the pants got here. We are going to hope that they work. The plan is to finish my nails and then I'm gonna try that on. Excuse me, my memory card or my camera is telling me how long I have on my camera on the memory card. I've never seen that. That's cool. I thought that was only Canon. It says I have 16 hours and 44 minutes. Yep, just uploaded some footage to the computer. Okay, so yeah. I don't know what I want for dessert. We're thinking either cookies from Crumble or Flying Cupcake or cheesecake from Cheesecake Factory. It's Dîner giving Cheesecake Factory. Okay, back to the nails. All right, so I'm gonna go back to recording that video. Do I wanna leave a tip? No. I can tell my drink is missing cold foam. I would have known if I got it. He said he thought something was off, but yeah. Okay, so here's where we at with it. We're just gonna go back to this angle because it is the least in the way, but I do like the close-up, so I'm gonna move it back in a minute. I'm gonna just finish filing from up there. Okay, bye. So I got these pants and this perfume. The TikTok thing where it be like, oh, if it can't, oh, it's barely touching. She might fit. Let's try them on real quick. This could be a vibe. They're very soft. I don't know. Could be a thing. Let me take a shower and then I'm gonna do a get ready with me for TikTok, but y'all gonna see it as well. And then I'll pick back up the camera. I'm kind of rushing at this point. Here's my nails. I don't think I showed y'all yet. So by the time I got done with these, it took me like 4 hours. And now I gotta kick it into high gear. Giving those are a no. I think I'm going with silver. I wanted to do gold accessories, but I don't know. I think I'm just going to do silver because those shoes that I wore to the Beyonce concert, it's like, what else am I going to wear these? I'm probably going to bring both. Here's the fit so far. Well, you probably can't even really see it. The fit is cool, but we've got to figure out something right here. And so I was about to get on TikTok to look, but I really don't even have time to get on TikTok to look because I need to do I'm just gonna go ahead and use this mascara. I'm not gonna have time to put on my shoes, even though it was quick. But right now I am racing the clock. My cousin just asked me to order this food. Oh, shoot. They don't open till 4:30. It's giving on the eyes. Really wish I had time to put in lashes, but I don't. I'm gonna worry about my... Do I match? Worry about my pants here in a minute. Get our hair together, which is not going to take much. I'm wearing it down. I'm putting a highlight on. Okay, so for the hair, she's giving, wow, look at this up in here. This is okay. This is the best I've got right now, so gonna have to go for it. What is it giving? This also needs to be over there. Yeah, it is. And to do that, we're just gonna flip her over and bring her right on in here. Rubber band. Ugh. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. I'm gonna have to redo this. Got to be Yeah, I don't know why I thought this was going to work. Ugh, I'm going to have to move it. Okay. Y'all think they gonna see this rubber band? I put this in. I don't know what to do to make it stay tight though. Honestly, it is what it is. I gotta throw a few bobby pins in there. That's what's gonna happen. The rush that it's giving right now. I might even go like this, but this is giving old lady. I might do this though. Because we've got to move on from the hair. We've just got to. Alright, it's been 10 minutes. I'm not even going to include all 10 minutes of this into the thing. I'll check in with y'all later. Okay, so I'm pretty much good. Not good, really. I'm gonna bring this with me. Oh, I wanted to open it. But I'm gonna just have to open it now. I wanted to do a little TikTok, even though it ain't nothing but some perfume. I'm gonna bring this with me. We got on deodorant. I do got some extra deodorant just in case. We are outside. I need to find a necklace. That's why I wanted to do gold. Because I don't have a silver necklace. The station is a mess. Okay. I think everything is done. I really want to put on these lashes, but it's not giving. I can. Let me add a little highlight. Hopefully everything is blended. I'm going to bring this just in case. But no, I'm not. I'm just gonna bring my beauty blender. If the makeup come off, the makeup come off. I'm just trying to clean up just a bit so I'm not walking into a huge mess that annoys me. Beauty blender, got the top for she. I have to figure out these pans. Let me just put all of the 345. Shoot. I'ma for real catch y'all up when I get out the house. Okay, bye.
Wait, 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 wait
Let me show y'all what it looked like.
For the napkin waves, so I'm going to give you a countdown from five. So we'll be ready here. We got the cameras ready.
Yep.
Everyone ready? We're going to get up this drone so we can get a shot. We're going to go in five, four, three, two, let's wave. Enjoy the evening.
Here we go.
Thank you. Sorry, thank you.
Welcome back to the vlog. It's now Saturday, much later in the day. It's like 4 o'clock. We just got some tacos. I thought I was recording, but I guess not. I'm about to show y'all what I got. I got the quesabria tacos. I already took a bite because I thought I was recording.
And then I got two steak tacos.
Last night was fun. We didn't get home till like, what was it, like 1 o'clock? Pretty much, but still fun.
Glad somebody had a great night.
We'll touch on that in a little bit. After I eat. I also got a jarrito. It's real good. Real good. It's our first time having these tacos. It's our first time having tacos from this place. And they're good. Real good.
First time getting food from this place.
First time getting food from this place, and it's real good. Anything else?
Better.
Thank you. He got a burrito and two steak tacos and a steak burrito. Mm-hmm. Other than that, I've done nothing but take a nap since I've ate those tacos. I've knocked out the off tired from yesterday, I'm sure. But yeah, just been chilling, about to edit a video. This video. Pray for me. That's about it. Good old nap. Talk to you later. Okay? You hang up first. No, you. No, you. No, you. Third time, okay, I will. Bye. We almost got carrot cake, but we got red velvet. What y'all choosing? Red velvet or carrot cake? Red velvet cheesecake or a carrot cake? That sounded nasty.
I'll edit that. Don't worry about that.
Red velvet cheesecake or a carrot cake? That. Yeah, because this is given. Better get you some. That's all you're going to do is be on your phone all day.
You cannot, because that's literally all you've done.
I have been asleep. Alright, I'm gonna eat this and then pick y'all back up. Maybe. All I'm about to do is edit for real. Literally nothing. Edit. It's like 8 o'clock. So, getting down to the nitty gritty. And I'm about to do it, so
wear
that. I just told them I'm about to add it.
can a girl get a break? Okay. I finally moved from the bed, my spot in the bed. It's like 11 o'clock now and I'm about to make some noodles. Cause I'm hungry. We got them tacos at like 3 or something. Ready for those chicken flavor. All you need is 4 minutes. Shout out to you, Kels, I did 5, but I was stopping at like 4-ish and still have a minute left over. 4 minutes get you right on the noodles in the microwave. Because I got him the other day. He came out the bathroom like this.
Nah, don't change
the episode. Got me messed up. This man messed up. At first, I was like, what? You got me. We definitely don't want it to boil over. How about y'all? I already broke my nail. I think I showed y'all. But this is day 2, and no, it's not giving it popped off. It is chipped. Can y'all even see? Right there in that corner. Yeah, talk about upset. I'm gonna try to in the morning. Fill it with some builder gel before church. He laughing, he don't think I can do it. That's over and done with. We're on to the next subject of the evening. But yeah, I also plan to get this video out by tomorrow, Sunday. So I'm gonna hope that goes cool. I'm gonna edit all up tonight, hopefully, and then in the morning just have Sunday morning to put into the vlog, and then I'm gonna start a new one Sunday evening. You know what I mean? Like, do a little get ready with me, probably. Making sure the water don't boil, because we don't like that. So sexy beast. All right. Ooh, everything is just getting me all choked up. I was about to say I'm about to hang y'all up because I'm about to make sure my noodles is done. Go back to editing. That's the night. If I do something different, I might catch a flight. But if I catch a flight, ooh, he don't want me getting right. He don't want me to start rapping. Got them bars. Over this because I'm listening to our playlist for church, okay? Wow. About to do my makeup real quick. I'm rushing. Yeah, I'll put it at I'm rushing because we need to leave here in 40 minutes, which sounds like a lot. 40 minutes, yeah. I think I can do it, but that means like I need to be walking out of the house in 40 minutes, not just like ready to go. And that's usually where I'm at. It is 10:20. I need to be ready to walk out of here no later than 10:59. Okay, so I'm gonna put some little music over this, do a little get ready with me. I'm also filming for TikTok. Go follow me over there. Go check it out, girl. Okay, go check it out. Okay, yeah. Let's get to going. With the time, I'm probably not going to do much. It's cold outside, and I don't know what I'm wearing. I do know that my hair is going in a ponytail. Oh, I could. Let me stop. Okay. Cue the music. Anyways, I'm about to fix my hair because I'm just wearing it in a ponytail today. And time is running out, so I'm going to fix my hair and then put on my clothes. And then see, I'm gonna fix my hair, get dressed, and then see about doing anything else to my face. Like, I'll for sure do some mascara, a little lip liner, and some gloss, baby. Mm-hmm. But let me get this ponytail in so we can go. I'm trying to leave a little earlier so I can get some Starbucks. That's what's going on. She is just about ready. I'm trying to wait until my birthday, though, to take them down. Like, yeah, it's only been, let me get these done. It's been 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going on the 4th week. Tomorrow will be the 4th week, exactly. 4 weeks that I've had them done. Which ain't no time for me, girl. I'll be wearing mine, okay? Too, because she's doing something back there. Okay, so this is what it's giving. Let's put our clothes on, then we'll get ready, and then see what else we have time for, because it is currently... I gotta leave in 10 minutes. Bye. We're running around. We don't like that. I gave myself one quick spray of the 62 Sun Crush. That is basically it for the vlog, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this little weekly vlog. Hope I did enough to keep you entertained, because I don't be doing nothing, truly and honestly. Yeah, thank you for watching. It's gonna be the end of the weekly vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully I did enough. Hopefully you return back to continue watching. My plan is to do one of these every other week. So yeah, thank you for watching. Oh wait, how they do it now? Bye, y'all. Enjoy y'all Sunday. Thought I'd wipe my brow. Bye.